Okay, we're back. All right, let's do this stupid beat thing. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Toko. Oh my. Wow. What? Toko. Oh. Oh, okay. He poured water on the top half. Kyoko's the only one without an alibi, which should mean that Mukuro's killer is. No, I refuse to believe it. Kyoko murdered someone that's. Huh? A certain something at the scene that was used to uncover the body. Was it the tarp? Did I do it and not realize? Why would Kyoko say that? Why would she want to make me look like the killer? No, I can't think about that right now. That tarp. If it was used the way Kyoko said, the tarp must have touched the body, right? But the body. I can't worry about Kyoko's motivations. If I don't do something, everyone's going to think I'm the killer. I have to refuse what Kyoko said. The blood stain. The knife? Yeah. That's not it. Sorry. Hold on, guys. Oh my gosh, sorry. That's the right thing. Wrong thing. Body before the explosion, right? Okay. Okay. Thank you. The blood was camouflage? They got the blood from right there in the garden, which must mean, knife? No, they got it from there! That's so sad. It is messed up. I agree. I'm so confused at who did this. Kyoko. And the suspicion falls back on me again. But why? Why is Kyoko trying to entrap me? I don't understand. What? It was already there. They're literally framing me. Listen, more important, now that we have the knife, what are we gonna do with it? We can't let Toko keep it, and then they let him keep it. Literally, what? I couldn't be sure what actually happened last night. I thought maybe I really did kill her. Considering everything up till now, I should be able to make it clear. I have to prove that I didn't murder anyone. I'm not the killer. I agree, he's not the killer. I didn't do anything. Disguise's dead body. No. Hold on. No. Not necessarily. The stab wound couldn't have been it. Wait, hold on. Sorry, I need to go right through. We've already established that the coat was put on the body, which means what? I'm confused. Hold on. No! Getting stabbed in disguised dead body is it. Okay. Oh my God, bye. Hold on, guys. I'm getting my blanket. Sorry, guys. I gotta get my blanket because I'm cold. I'm very cold. Okay, I've got this. Okay. The knife. Okay. I know what it is. I know what it is. Okay. Toko, you actually did it. Plot twist. No, hero. But you did. The victim was stabbed twice in the same spot? No, there's no way that's possible. I don't know. What would it be? Would it be... Oh, it was the bomb. I thought it was the bomb. Okay, hold on, guys. I'm gonna have to actually look at this one. Okay, so this one is... Yeah, we just embarrassed ourselves pretty bad. So, let's see. The victim was stabbed twice in the same spot. Okay. It's the file? There's only one explanation I could think of. The bomb. Bomb is not an option? The bomb. We need to determine what ultimately killed the victim. I need to concentrate. Epic! The knife was a cover-up, and all those other wounds on her body weren't fresh, which only leaves... Hold on, let me see. I want to read the Monokuma file. The victims, however, they were dead before the blast. The victim had been stabbed a single time. The head had also been struck with an object. The body was covered. That's not it. There's not a mistake. I'm sorry. Okay. That's not it either! Okay, I'm looking. I have, like, a little help guide in case I need it, and I'm just bad. The victim's fatal injury. Okay. That's so awkward. I'm so confused. It only leaves. I think I keep getting that one instead. Hold on. I am struggling so bad. If this is wrong. Waterworthy, that's wrong. That's what it says it is. Oh my god, I'm gonna literally get it wrong. Hold on, guys. The victim's fatal injury. That's what it is. Oh my gosh. I don't know what to say. Guys. Oh, I know. I got it backwards. I kept getting it backwards. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. Okay, I've got it. Guys, somebody give me a heart. I'm gonna literally die. Bye. I'm seeing, yep. Yeah. The real murder weapon is this. That. Yes. Let's see. Hold on. Wait. I'm hurrying. So it's not the knife. It's got to be these arrows. I got it. I don't blame Hina for doubting it, because there's one more thing about that weapon. One more secret.
What?
Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes. That's gotta be it. Did that just... Oh my gosh, hold on. I just get... Please, I keep hitting it off the words! We gotta do one more time. Oh my lord. Wow! I don't really know. I don't really get this class trial at all. Most difficult one I've been to. You absolutely have. Yes, husband. I'm just kidding. I have evidence. Evidence that Kyoko went to the dojo. The key. she was protecting me, then does that mean she knew I was being attacked? And she came to my rescue. Could that be when... Which would mean that Kyoko... She killed someone for me? I will take the blame for Kyoko. What? Byakuya should know better than anyone. What does that mean? What does that mean? What? I don't know. No, because she doesn't have a room key. Wait, Kyoko gave her room key to Byakuya, right? Which would mean... So there's proof. Is it the locker key? Wait, so would it be this way or the other way? Bro! Wait, so I'm confused. Here, let's try this one first. It's the other way around. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Shut up. So I had it right the first time. I'm just stupid. Okay, backwards. Okay, Kyoko, I get it. You're not guilty. Bro. No, that's not actually true. There was a clear contradiction in what Kyoko just told us, an obvious lie, but this just isn't like her, to try and save herself with such a desperate lie. Does she really feel that threatened because she's the killer, or is it something else? Was there some deeper meaning hidden in what Kyoko said earlier? If you vote for me and I die here, the mystery of this school will stay hidden forever, which is why I can't let that happen. This is a trap the mastermind has laid for us. The mastermind's trap. The mastermind is trying to trap Kyoko because she's getting too close. But what if that's not really true? What can I do? What should I do? What should I... The mastermind's trap. And that's where we're going to leave this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. Check in next episode to find out what the mastermind's trap is. I guess. I don't know.